He is jealous for me. Love's like a hurricane. I am a tree bending beneath the weight of His will and mercy. When all of a sudden I am unaware of these afflictions eclipsed by glory, I realize just how beautiful You are, how great Your affections are for me. Oh,
Church, and I've been in a Southern Baptist church all my life. You know, I've sang at plenty of Pentecostal churches, was even did ministry in a Pentecostal church or ministry for a while, and so I've been around the Pentecostal environment. But when you're Baptist, you have a tendency to think, well, we got a set list, and that's what we do. We're gonna run through that. And sometimes I wonder if we don't.
You're all the way down in the system, so your aunt needs to come down some.
I'm not insulting Baptist, okay? But I think sometimes we come in here, and maybe it's just human nature. Maybe it's not a denomination thing. It's just we kind of get used to what we do. So what we're going to do is we're going to sing a fast song in the beginning. Then we're going to sing another song. And by the time we get right there to the message, we might sing a verse or a chorus that gets us a little excited. And we might even lift up our hand. But I don't know about you. When I walked in this room this morning, I kind of see like this is, if we're the bride of Christ, this is kind of like a date with God. I'm intimately coming in here, and I'm not going to wait to the end of this thing to just go, okay, now I love you, God. I want right off the bat to say, God, I love you. I adore you. I worship you. So let's not get in that place where we just get stuck in this rut, failing to really worship God and maybe even just do it for a moment. But right now, let's start this thing off right and just say, God, thank you for loving me. I don't understand it. I know what I did yesterday. I know what I did 10 years ago. I know who Billy Smith is, and some reason, God, you love me. And I don't get it other than I'm thankful. And you can take my name out of that sentence and put your name in it. Some reason he loves you. And you may not get that this morning, but that's what we're here to do. I say thank you, Lord. So sing these words.